Hey, y'all, tonight, real simple, grilled cheese and ham in your air fryer. Butter the top sides of your Texas toast. Preheat your air fryer and then spray with cooking spray. Place your first piece of bread down, butter side down in the air fryer, top with cheese. Then place your deli ham on top of the cheese, followed by more cheese. Place your other piece of bread, butter side up. Secure it with toothpicks so your bread don't fly around in the air fryer and cook 360 for 5 minutes. Then remove the toothpicks, flip it over, put the toothpicks back in yonder and cook 2 more minutes. When it comes out, let it set a couple of minutes, cut into it, and enjoy a delicious sandwich. Thanks so much for stopping by. Leave a comment. I'll answer every one of you. But until next time, as always, bye-bye, y'all.